What a great sound there. Hey everybody, it's Tom here at Alan's Music, and welcome to our online virtual Organ and Keyboard Expo. And here we go with one of my absolute favourite Lowrey organs in the pre-owned organ range, the wonderful Lowrey Holiday Classic. Now this instrument is part of the A series, so it's got a fantastic sound, loads and loads of built-in popular features and presets and styles. But it also has, one of the best things I think, is a very compact cabinet, which has a brilliant sound, as you've just heard, but it takes up little more space than a home keyboard, a big home keyboard. So if you have a big home keyboard or something like that, and you want to get away from all the so many bells and whistles in those modern instruments, something a little bit simpler, easier to work, but not any bigger, then the Holiday Classic is absolutely ideal. Now what I'm going to do for you, I'm going to show you a big library in the next sort of 20-30 minutes or so of some of the settings that we've got built in the organ. So we're going to take a look at the styles, and I'm going to show you some of the popular Lowrey features as well. That style that we started off there was a big band rhythm called Frank and the Count, and it was accessed by the big band button over here on the side. What's great with the Lowrey Holiday Classic is that we can see on the screen all the information when we're playing. Okay, so if I press, let's say, a waltz, the organ lets me choose a waltz. So here's one called Easy Waltz, let's say. And then the buttons here above the keyboard give me 10 really awesome settings to enjoy. So there's loads of variety. And so as I'm playing this lovely waltz, I want you to watch the bottom of the screen, you'll see the sounds changing. And what it does, it tells me what's on the top keyboard and also what's on the lower split. Let's enjoy a nice gentle waltz. Here we go. What a lovely sound. And did you see there how I was selecting the presets? Really easy. So what happens is when you choose a preset with any of these styles, these are called rhythm presets, what actually happens is you get the sound on the top keyboard, and then the lower keyboard is split into two parts. So we end up with a split keyboard on the lower. So that means that we get two settings out of each preset, which is absolutely brilliant. Let's carry on now with a little medley of some of the styles in the Holiday Classic. And don't forget, all the sounds that you're hearing are all built in the organ. So there's nothing been programmed here. We're playing it just as you guys will at home. Enjoy. What a great sound. And did you hear that all the voices that we had all came up on the keyboards? And that was because we were selecting them using the rhythm presets. So what it means is there are 90 fantastically orchestrated rhythm styles inside the Holiday Classic. And each one has got a massive selection of settings to get your great sounds going straight away. We can easily control the style with taking parts out. We can choose variations. And there's also a button called Alter Style, which completely changes the orchestration of the style as you're playing, just at the touch of a button. Now, that's really useful to get you going straight away. But what if you need a little bit of inspiration? Well, let's take a look on the screen here. And here we've got the actual screen of the Holiday Classic. And there's a button here on the panel called the Song Setup. Let's press that. And then on the screen, we get a library of musical titles. There's a huge range in the organ. And what happens is when you select the title, you get a setup to match that particular song. So it takes the guesswork out of picking the best voices. So if I picked As Time Goes By, I just press select, and then I'm ready to play As Time Goes By. What an absolutely great setup. Okay, so how that works, you see, when you actually pick a piece of music off the screen, the organ has in it a big library of these bespoke settings. And these have all been done by the guys at Lowrey. So you can see we've got Beauty and the Beast, we've got the Beer Barrel Polka, we've got Birth of the Blues. And whichever one you select will set the organ up with a fantastic sound. So I was going to play a little bit of Cabaret. That would sound something a little bit like this. So absolutely fantastic, and there's several hundred song titles in that list to get you going. So there's a huge library, as you can see, of registrations built in the organ. But we've actually got a lot more as well. Over on the side here, we've got the category preset, and these will set up the 10 buttons with sounds in a particular style of music. So if I want big band sounds, I press the big band button, and we instantly get this. So you can see there, as I pressed the preset, I chose a rhythm at random, I did a swing, and then all those big band presets blended with the rhythm really nicely. There's a country category, there's show, there's Latin, there's loads of things like that to explore. We've got organ flutes on the keyboard, so we can select and mix organ sounds as we're playing live. We've got popular Lowrey features, we've got buttons over here that do the harmony. We've got a music recorder, we've got golden harp, we've got loads of orchestral sounds, and believe you me, this instrument not only sounds good, but it looks fantastic. This is a pre-owned Holiday Classic, or pre-loved as I like to call it, in the walnut cabinet. And we've also got Holiday Classics at the moment in Spanish oak and also ebony as well. Now, at this time during Expo, we've got some fantastic part exchange offers available on our pre-owned Holiday Classics. So if you're interested in maybe going back to the organ after all these years, you know, if you've had keyboards and think, oh, I really miss the organ, the sound, the look and the feel. This instrument is fantastic because, as I say, it doesn't take really much more space than a big home arranger keyboard would. It's got a beautiful roll top lid. It's got a music desk, and here we have an Amusic Rest extender where a second music desk slots in to bring the music closer and lower to you. In addition, as a little special offer with Expo, if you purchase a Holiday Classic, we're also going to put in a free bonus USB software pack, which adds extra presets into the organ. And this really does excel the instrument quite amazingly. We've got some brilliant sounds. We've got a theatre organ, orchestral, and all things like that. So I'm going to finish off with some of the organ presets just to finish off this little demonstration of the Holiday Classic. Sincerely hope you've enjoyed it. So if you've got any questions or would like to find out a little bit more about the special offers, give us a call at the showroom on 01493 842 887, and over these 2 days of Expo, we have got some cracking part exchange offers. So give myself, Trevor, or Lucy or Cornelius a call at the showroom, and we'll be delighted, if nothing else, just to have a chat with you. Thanks for listening, folks, and let's finish off with a little medley of some organ voices on the Holiday Classic. Thanks for listening. Here we go.